heaven's sake, Bledsoe, have a heart.
Gordo. Oh, Gordo, I need some aspirin.
Firebug, Firebug, where can you be, starting your fire so easily? Firebug, Firebug, madman or clown, watch out, L.A. You'll burn to the ground. Now, that is cute, huh?
The Gannett Express Company.
What's funny about that?
How long you fellas been sitting here at this table?
Not very long.
Couldn't be more than 5 or 6 hours.
Well, if you'd have got up and gone outside, say about 3 hours ago, you would have known as much as the folks out there know. The Gannett Express Company has gone busted.
What?
I doubt.
When?
Word come over the telegraph. The offices are closed. No more money is being paid out.
You and your bright ideas, too much cash to carry around.
You said that. You win. Congratulations.
Cold down there?
No, no. Beautiful.
Hey,
take
this.
Hello,
hey,
girlie.
Hey, give the man a drink.
Here.
Come off it, will you? First, let's have another drink. Bartender, fill him up right here.
Hey, what is this stuff called that we've been drinking?
Tequila.
It's nice.
You go right ahead. You feel free. But let me tell you something. She is gone. And if we can't find her, she just doesn't exist anymore. You know what I mean?
Smells wonderful.
Strong enough.
How do you do?
Oh, how do you do? Lucy's told me all about you.
She has?
I told her that I met you when I gave you a parking ticket.
Oh, yes, that's right. Yes, that's right. We met when she arrested me.
Oh, well, lots of romances start with a pitch.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places.
We'll get to the speeches later.
No, now. Walter Osborne is a devil among men.
Amen. Now, where's my money?
He's a corrupt man. He would...
Listen, lady, if I don't get that money, I'm going to shake you till you come apart at the joints. Now, where is it?
Stop it, please!
When I have the money.
All right. I'll tell you. That man is over there in my wardrobe.
Walter Osborne is the devil, huh?
Dear Sydney, do you know what gown I earned today for possibly 1 hour's work?
What?
$3,000. American money.
$3,000?
Mm-hmm. This afternoon.
Where has this been all my life?
The faster you drive, the safer we'll be.
Why don't we rent a cannon and shoot ourselves back to Los Angeles?
Now, after we get rid of the old car.
How?
We'll drive the car into the old mine and block up the entrance. And we'll all wear old clothes.
I can hear the police calls now. Be on the lookout for 3 scarecrows.
Why don't you give your mouth a rest for a few minutes?
I think I'll make it numb with alcohol.
Oh, gentlemen, gentlemen, you've made a mistake. I came here to tell you you kidnapped the wrong man. This is my cousin,
Bob. And I suppose you're William the Ruddy Conqueror. Check outside and see if he's being followed.
But I'm telling you the truth. You've made a mistake.
Bart.
His name is Beauregard Bart. Maverick. Now, here's his passport along with his picture.
Bart.
Oh, but it's a pretty picture, Bo.
Well, blow me down. It is him.
Well, certainly.
Nicer, Brother Bart.
Somehow, when you're out of your police uniform, you look a lot bigger.
Bigger?
Taller. It must be those high heels.
Yeah.
Well, you see, down at the police station, I just kind of think of you as one of the boys.
Oh.
install seat straps. We'd have a 16 4/100% better chance to survive.
There's no way to say this so it won't hurt.
Maybe if I hum Hearts and Flowers.
You shut up.
Now let her say it.
So you got yourself shot.
That's the rumor.
I guess you had it coming.
Yeah. One thing I'm sorry for, though.
What's that?
Missed tonight's party.
That's all right. I'll say hello for you.
Brett, you're not planning anything old-fashioned, are you? You know, like getting revenge for an only brother?
I'm not mad at anybody. They didn't shoot me.
That's right. I certainly wouldn't do anything about it if it was the other way around.
He's holding still. This is going to bite a little bit.
I'll be getting along. I can't stand the sight of pain.
Brett, I wish it was you lying here instead of me.
That's my boy.
Hold the tractor.
Aye, aye, sir.
Quite a vehicle, huh? That driver must be a madman.